the end of that one. Put up a good fight.
Sorry if the game's a bit laggy. Mortals. Unlimited for us to join the Revenants.
Come here, come closer. You are among the initiates who wish to join our order, and this is good. But tell me something. You are here because of the Order of Revan. Are you ready to die for us?
If that's what the Order requires.
You're very eager, but not so very wise. Consider carefully, for every Revanite must face the trial of death. Just as Revan died at the hands of the Jedi and Sith. Death freed Revan, left him unbound from all oaths and promises. It paved his road to rebirth. Will death free you from your past?
One way or the other, I'm ready to find out.
Before us is a path. Beyond the path is a cave. A cave dedicated to Darth Revan. Initiates fall on the path. Initiates are torn apart by things inside the cave. But initiates who reach the end are reborn, renamed.
By all means, continue.
Go, and you will see. The path is here. The cave. The cave will be more trying.
The more challenging, the better.
Remember, survival is not your goal. Trust in the path of Darth Revan. We have nothing more to discuss. Go and return to me when you reach the end of the cave.
Have a good fight.
anyone would be watching this, which Star Wars The Old Republic character do you like the most?
Return, dripping with the blood of the womb you are reborn. Your old life, everything you were, all of it is dead, buried inside that cave. What was that place? It was strange. Darth Revan's shrine. Every piece of Revan's life that we've recovered is in that cave. It's the last thing Initiates see before dying. Tell me how it feels. Your obligations have vanished. Your past no longer burdens you. How does it feel to see the world reborn?
Like the power of the Force flows through me.
You've done well, and I'm proud that you've begun your new life as a Revanite, choosing allegiance to us first of all. Take this gift to guide you in your new life. It will remind you of what you've become. Leave now, and may the Force make you strong.
Come forward. Speak to me. We're all students of Darth Revan, and I enjoy the company of initiates. I remember when I was like you. I remember my trials and the joy of killing in the Master's name. You're so fortunate.
How often does the Master ask that someone be killed?
The Master doesn't have to ask. He trusts me with that burden of judgment. I'm Ladra, Once the personal assassin of a Sith Lord, I am now the serene protector of the Master and his students. I contemplate Revan's teachings as I execute intruders and heretics, but I also guide initiates and help determine their trials.
I must say, I'm very impressed.
Thank you. Your praise is kind, but unneeded. Helping you join us will be a reward enough. Every Revanite's initiation includes a trial of the past, a rite to bind the initiate to Revan. Your rite will be very special. You will find the mask of Darth Revan, what he wore after becoming Sith. It's a powerful symbol of his greatness, long lost to us.
Retrieving forgotten lore is my speciality.
And I'm glad to put your skills to use. The mask is in a collection of antiquities possessed by my former teacher, the Sith Lord Grathen. It must be freed from that heretic, rescued in a rain of blood and death.
Murder and mayhem await.
Speak to Torun, our curator. He'll give you the spiritual guidance you need and tell you where the mask is. When your journey's done, bring the mask to me. Good luck. Welcome the peace that comes with serving the Master.
I wasn't expecting a visit from any initiates, but you're welcome to stay and talk, in any case. I'm Torun, devoted servant of the Master and student of Revan. What can I do for you?
Ladra asked me to talk to you.
I should have known. I'm to ritually prepare you for finding Revan's mask, then. It's unnecessary. Ladra's devoted to the Revanites. She's also obsessed with that mask. Says it talks to her. Ladra wants the mask to represent everything Revan ever was, but he wasn't just Sith. Before his rebirth, he was both Sith and Jedi.
His true identity aside, there is power in the mask, isn't there?
Symbolically, yes. It's tempting to seek answers in material objects. Ladra will use the mask to teach that Revan was a being of only darkness. I don't want that mask becoming our order's sole focus. Bring it to me. I'll keep it safe among a few like-minded scholars.
You don't exactly come away empty-handed.
I'm not after the mask for myself. I have no use for it, except for what it represents. I'm sure Ladra promised a grand reward for the mask. I can't match it, but I can promise your initiation will proceed smoothly. Will you help me preserve the real Revan? Or will you let Ladra overshadow everything with a Sith relic?
I'll bet that mask would look good on me.
I doubt it's in any condition to wear. Still, that would be better than giving it to Ladra. I don't have to tell you to be careful, but may the Force be with you. May it keep you strong and guide your return.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Selected available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
unlimited powers. You're alone, that's fucked. Sorry about it being laggy again. Don't know why. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.